Well, if it's okay with you all, this morning I would like to ask you a few questions. Is that okay? Okay. They're pretty tough, but I think you might be able to figure out the answers if it's really hard. The first question is this. What holiday are we going to celebrate next Sunday?
Mother's Day.
Mother's Day, yes. Correct. We're one for one. What do we do on Mother's Day?
Give presents for your mom.
Yeah, you get presents for our mom. Because Mother's Day is all about remembering our mothers and people in our lives who have been motherly to us, have loved us, and God has put them in our lives to help us along our way. I have another question. Before I ask that, I want to show you all something. This is something that's very special. This is a cup. This is a cup that one of my friends made for me. You see, he wrote his name there at the bottom of it. My friend made this cup for me when I moved from Georgia to Birmingham. And this cup sits on my desk in my office, and every time I see it, it reminds me of him. So I see this cup, and I remember my friend and my family back in Georgia. But it's important for another reason, too. This is the next question. Does anyone know what kind of cup this is? That's the top one. What's that? Wood. It is made of wood. But it's a communion cup. It's the cup that we use to serve communion. And just as we remember our moms on Mother's Day, and just as I remember my friend when I see this cup, when we celebrate communion, we remember Jesus. We remember his last supper with his friends and how he came to the world to save us and to teach us to love each other and to love God. And so we remember and we celebrate that. And as we do, whether you celebrate with us now or maybe when you're older and you participate in communion, you'll notice all these people in this church would come down, and people from all over the place, old people, young people, men and women, all different types of folks from all different walks of life come together, and they come down because we all want to share in remembering Jesus together. So communion is about remembering Jesus, but it's also about celebrating our family that we have here at Southside and with the church around the world because of what Jesus did for us. Alright? Let's say a quick prayer. Dear Lord, we thank you for this morning here at Southside. We thank you for these children. Thank you for an opportunity to celebrate communion. Thank you for your presence in this place. Be with us as we continue.